Hello, good morning, WTA students and members. Well, today we are going to be looking into Bitcoin USDT again. And as you know it, we do release daily a breakdown of possible moves on the market. We follow the candle formations and then we try to trade every single day. Okay, currently you could see that the market has been consolidating in between the resistance of 34,000 and its support zone of 33,000, and the markets have been forming a lot of highs and lows in between these zones, and these highs and lows help us predict where the market is expected to turn out to next. So as you know it, currently the market is making a lot of major swing highs and major swing lows, and the current major swing high was at 34,200, and which the market have revisited twice, forming a double top. So, and after that the market dropped, because if you do trade using the RSI indicator, you do know that whenever the market forms a double top, there is always an opposite direction move. Yeah, we call it divergence. If you know what divergence really is, it's where market gives off revisiting conditions just to change trend direction. So what we shouldn't be expecting the market to just drop over time, because a lot of things have been going on in the market, and yes, you can see Bitcoin has been on a straight recovery since the past couple of days. And as we have said, seeing Bitcoin at 32,000 at the for now will be nearly impossible because of some solid reasons. So right now the market is down to 33,400, and we are going to be expecting a lot of pullbacks, as you have seen the swings that I mapped out. The market is still making an uptrend. The only way that this market is going to be changing that the market is going to be changing direction is if the market happens to go down following this arrow beneath. If the market is going to be going down following the arrow, and it's going to drop, let's say below this zone, if it gets below this zone, then you should know that the market is going to make further movements downwards. But currently the swings have been onwards this way, and if you notice here, and the previous swing low was a little bit higher than the previous, than the initial swing. So this shows a great stronger momentum on the upside. So you should expect the market to increase more. Bitcoin will be gaining more value. But as I have said yesterday, there will be news coming out today. The Fed will be discussing a lot of issues regarding to Bitcoin around 2 p.m. Nigerian time. So you should expect a lot of volatility on Bitcoin. But no matter what it is, just know that your exit point, if you are buying into the market, your exit point should be around 32,800, because if the market gets to that support zone, it's going to be indecisive. You won't know where the market will be going to at the moment. But right now the best bet is that the market is going to keep going up. The market is going to keep going up to 34,000. Let's revisit 34,000 once again, and then probably this time we're going to break it. You understand? So let's keep watching the market and see how it goes. Thank you guys.